Welcome back to Dogshala. Today our topic of discussion is telescopic crown from the topic of fixed prosthetic denture. So what is a telescopic crown? So telescopic crown is a method to overcome the disadvantages which we face. Disadvantages which we face when we have a tilted mandibular molar as an abutment during the fabrication of an FPD. What is an FPD? It is nothing but fixed prosthetic denture. Right. So why is it a disadvantage of having a tilted mandibular molar while fabricating a fixed prosthetic denture? So image. So this is where we can appreciate a tilted mandibular molar here. So if at all, if this mandibular is vertical, like it is in the normal position of occlusion, and there is a space over here, and there is a space, a premolar over here. So what we do is, here the first mandibular molar is missing. Okay, so when the first mandibular molar is missing, we use the second mandibular molar and the second premolar as the abutments while we are preparing a fixed prosthetic denture. So when we are using these two as an abutment, we make sure that the fixed prosthetic denture comes and easily sits on the abutments in a vertical direction. Like it should come and just sit like this. So if at all it is not sitting like this, if at all the path of insertion, which we have, is not vertical, what happens is there will be a rocking of the prosthesis. So this will cause, like when there is a rocking of prosthesis, the patient will experience a occlusal disharmony. Okay, so this occlusal disharmony may further lead to periodontal problems. Okay, occlusal wear of opposing tooth, and also sometimes pain in the associated jaw. Okay, so to overcome all these disadvantages associated with the tilted molar, we use telescopic crown while preparing a fixed prosthetic denture on a tilted mandibular molar. So what we do here is, so here the mandibular molar is actually reduced considerably. Like we make a normal tooth preparation on both abutments. So normal tooth preparation, what we follow in the FPD, we do it on both the abutments. So we do tooth preparation here and also here. So apart from that, what we do in this, on this tilted mandibular molar, is that we prepare a coping. We prepare a coping or a retainer. So this, what is this coping or a retainer, is that it is also a primary crown like structure. So what it does is we prepare this over the tooth so that this alters the contour of the crown. So what it does is it alters the contour of the crown. So when we prepare a coping or a retainer, how it alters is that it will help in producing a vertical path of insertion. Okay, so this crown, it is actually prepared with vertical slots. Okay, you can appreciate the vertical slots over here, and the surface of the crown is left unpolished. So why it is left unpolished is, when it is left unpolished, it facilitates cementation. So this cementation will help in seating the telescopic crown properly into the abutments. Okay, so let us see how these copings are made. So the copings are also made on this abutment also. It is not only on the tilted mandibular molar, it is also made on second premolar also. So let us now see. So here it is. So here you can see the copings being made on the premolar and also on the molar. So here actually two teeth are missing, like second premolar and the molar. Here two teeth are missing, which is first and second premolar, and we are making a coping on canine and also on first molar. So these are copings. If you can see, we can also appreciate vertical slots. So these are the vertical slots, and this is what is called as a telescopic crown. So in a telescopic crown technique, we should remember that we have two crowns. So the first one is a primary coping crown or a retainer, onto which we then have a secondary crown, which is none other than the telescopic crown. This telescopic crown is inserted in a vertical direction, which is very important to overcome the disadvantages when it is coming to a tilted mandibular molar. So when the telescopic crown is inserted in a vertical path of insertion, we can minimize the rocking of the denture, and the denture stability will increase. Okay, so what are the associated with this telescopic crown? Even though it has advantages over the normal tooth preparation, it also has its own drawbacks. So first and most important disadvantage is it is aesthetically not acceptable. Okay, why is it aesthetically not acceptable is because we do double castings. So what are double castings? Like, we have prepared two crowns, right? So this two crowns, what it will do is it will increase the bulk of the tooth, right? So it will increase the bulk of the tooth. So because of this bulk which the tooth is getting, it is aesthetically not acceptable in all the second thing is that it is expensive, obviously, because only one tooth preparation itself, it costs so much. When we are doing double tooth preparation, it will definitely cost more than what we. The third thing is it cannot be prepared on short crowns. Okay, so this is what is telescopic crown for you. If you like our video, do subscribe to our YouTube channel, and you can also follow us on our Instagram. On our Instagram handles at Dogshala for dental content and at Dogshala Medical for our medical content, and you can do follow us on our Telegram handles. Thank you, and see you in the next session.